So welcome back to Forza Horizon 2, but this actually on the 360. So I thought we'd check out a little bit of gameplay. I haven't seen any 360 gameplay at all yet, so I'm quite interested to see how it compares to the Xbox One. So I thought we'd do like a little bit of an episode, or just one part at least, and see what it looks like. Just jump straight into it, let's go. If you are new to this channel, I have already started a Let's Play on the Xbox One, so I'll annotate to that, and there'll be like links in the description and stuff, so make sure you check that out. I will put subtitles on, let's go.
Fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you?
I guess we wouldn't want to be the last to arrive. So I did cut the sort of initial cutscene. It's just like a music festival thing. You can check it out on my channel already if you want to. But yeah, let's see how this game looks on 360. Right.
First thing that looks coming to you from the beach at Castelletto, and I would like to take this opportunity to wish a big Horizon Pulse welcome to all those festival racers who just rolled off the ferry. Some of these cars, wowza. I think one of them was the new Lamborghini. What was it called? Oh yeah, the Huracan. She is pretty. Welcome to Europe, people, and keep it tuned to Pulse.
Is that a different voice? Am I just imagining things? I'm not sure. Anyway, so the first thing that stands out to me is the colours look so much different. Like, not as nice. They look a bit weird. Also, the terrain and, like, the environment looks nowhere near as good in any possible way. You can tell the Xbox One has got so much more power. The car, this yellow, looks really pukey, like, yellow as well. I'm not sure if it's my TV or something, but it just doesn't... The colours don't pop as much. I'm actually surprised that the amount of difference between them, actually. So this is the cockpit view. It looks okay. It looks pretty good for a 360 game, but again, the sharpness and like the textures of the cockpit view for Xbox One looks so much better. Again, I'm just surprised how much it is. I thought it'd be noticeable, but not this noticeable. It's just like, wow. So you guys can compare this to like the Xbox One footage I put up, part number one. So you can compare that. I'm not sure, there's maybe a few differences with like the voices as well, I'm not sure. This was done by, I think, a different developer. So I think Playground Games works on the Xbox One version, and this was done by someone else. I pulled it over, basically. But, yeah, especially the terrain, and like there's like a weird like smog as well. If you look too far, if you look in the distance, it's like this smog. It's slightly weird, almost like a GTA-style smog.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Thank you very much. It still feels exactly the same though, like in terms of like how the car drives. Oh, hello Ben.
You're on your way, right? Catch up when you arrive.
Look at, I mean, what is that colour? Like, what sort of colour is that? I've never seen that colour in my entire life on a car. It's like a weird like turquoisey blue colour. I'm like, what? But Ben's still in the game, which I guess is a good thing. I love Ben. Yes, I've done around like 12 parts of this already, I think, something like that. So if you guys are interested in seeing more gameplay, you can check it out. I'm not even concentrating on this stage. It feels very similar in terms of like how it drives. Just Xbox One looks so much. Whoa! Gee, what is this guy doing? Is he drunk? Jesus Christ, waving across the road. I was like, what are you doing? Absolute twit. Anyway, we're almost at the festival. I'm guessing it's going to be the same cars and stuff as well. I don't know. You can see the balloons in the distance. The fireworks are still going off. They look slightly less sharp. Whoa. What are these drivers doing? Like, they just keep stopping randomly.
Hey, you're listening to me, Amy, on Horizon Pulse, an official station of the Horizon Festival. Oh, yes. And let me tell you, the atmosphere here is really starting
to
hold up.
Atmosphere.
Some of the cars pulling in are...
Oh, look at that. Look how not sharp that Ferris wheel and stuff is.
And music. Well,
I know, it's obviously, it's an old console. I'm not ripping the 360 at all. It's a very, very old console now, so... Xbox One is obviously brand new. They spent more time on that version as well, but yeah, looks okay. it's still going to be the same game. It's just physically, like, in terms of the graphics and stuff, it's not going to be as good. What if it's the same cars? Like, can you pick the same cars? Would it be different cars? I'm guessing the same stuff. I'm going to skip that stuff because I just want to see the driving and stuff.
Thanks for your help yesterday.
No problem. Are these different cars? No, it's the same. Is it the same cars?
Now time for me to return the favor. I hear you might be in need of a car, and I thought one of these might catch your eye.
Oh, so when we're actually playing the Xbox One version, and them like all laid out in like a row, like wonderful looking HD, really sharp looking visuals. But this one's just literally, oh, there we go, enjoy. So that's a bit weird. So last time we went with the Supra. Today we're gonna go with the Z4. Because it actually seems to be the best car to pick, but oops. the poor American muscle car is not that good in terms of like points and speed and stuff. So look how many exhausts that thing has got. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why does it need that amount of colours? I'm gonna stick with quite like the silvers, but I'm gonna stick with the red colour. Because why not? Yes, I'd love to select
excellent
that car.
Choice.
Thank you, Ben.
Man after my own heart.
I guess so. What can I say? So yeah, I really want to show you guys like what this game looks like in 360, because I've seen lots of comments and stuff like, oh, what's the 360 version look like? Can you show me? And I'm like, yeah, I'll do that. Even though I have probably no intention of playing this version again after this video, probably.
All right, you ready to put those new wheels to the test? Finish in the top three to get on the road trip. It's all that stands between you and the trip of a lifetime.
So it seems like the layout for difficulty has actually changed as well. So you got like, instead of like highly skilled, I think it was, and like, what's the next one? Or medium? It's like, it's literally just hard, medium, hard, insane. That's the different variations. Okay, fair enough. I'm gonna go with hard. Rewind off, damage off, racing line I'm gonna have on full. Traction control, yeah, leave that on for now. Yeah, that's not too bad. We'll take that. I was sort of expecting the same game, but just with not as good graphics, but it feels like there's some slight little differences between the games for sure. Wonder why that is. Man, you can tell in that little habit there, it's so different. It's got different sounds as well. What is this? You can so tell the difference. I don't know, I keep going about it, but I see let's see how this game races. What are the races like? I can't see any driver tires yet. Is that because I haven't installed it yet or something? Or am I not online? I'm not really sure, to be honest. I'm not sure. I can't see any driver tires. These aren't driver tires, are they? They're just random names. What's going on here? Well, how long is this race? It's actually quite a short race. Oh god. Let's have a quick look at the copy view on this one. Oh he's got little gloves. Fancy. Like a racing gloves. Look at him. I think on the Xbox One version it's got like it's like it's all just a, nothing. It's just like a, just hands, and he's got like a Hawaiian shirt on or something. Pretty much, yeah. But the AI is still pretty good. This is on hard mode, like I said. Ooh. Still one more up if you want to do that. It's like insane or hard mode. Oh, and still got the sort of smoky stuff. It's got these weird lasers. I guess that works in the same way though. Yeah, no more smoke effects. Goodbye, Golf. Get out of my way. I want to finish first in my only 360 race, probably. I'm going to try and cut the inside. Oh, what the hell happened there? Oh, Jesus. Come first. Just about. I accidentally smacked the Golf there. It's like, Golf, get out of my way.
A win in your first race.
Yeah, so I roll.
A formality for a driver like you.
Yeah, I mean, for me, it's just an easy race in the park, if that makes any sense. So easy. I barely come first.
Hey, Ashley, I didn't know you were here today.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys, this is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
I paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area.
Okay. I didn't press the... Did that seem quite laggy?
This is the Horizon Festival. Each destination will host several championship events to find the best drivers.
Okay.
Get a podium finish in each event
and you'll be crowned the champion.
Ooh, right.
The map will automatically update with key places and events at the festival. Set a route to one of them now.
Well, I'm going to set off to this event. All right. Let's do one race. Why not? I'm not smashing this game by any stretch on the 360. It's still a great game, but just looks, little things I keep noticing.
With them if you go online. If all you want to do is race, you can join an online road trip. Simply select the type of racing you like, and we'll find some suitable opponents. If you prefer something a little less competitive, you can see which of your friends are at the festival and join them in online free roam. Only friends can join you in free roam. So don't worry about any unwanted road rage.
Unwanted road. Friends will probably give you road rage as well. So that's definitely going to happen. Right, let's get to this. Let's do one more race at least. I want to see what this game has to offer.
Stylish driving and showing off gets you noticed.
Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, stylish. Oops. Right, so I found... Is there... 240, is there 240 roads in the Xbox One version? It was like 301 or something. I might be wrong, I'm not sure. I'm just making stuff up now. Right, cliff race.
Don't worry about how fast your car is. We'll enter you into a race class that's suitable for your car to make sure you're competitive.
This is different. This isn't in it. Sponsor, what's this? You can like get sponsored and stuff. I'm gonna go with this little baby. A Daytona Cobra. This looks sexy, right. I'll have to buy it. Alright, so I can't afford any of that stuff. Lovely, thank you for doing that game. Right, can we go back, please? Thank you. Let the race begin. What's that in here? Is this like... Oh, we start behind the back?
Alright, fancy. This next event is a sprint.
I like sprint races, they're my favourite races. A to B, bang. That music does not sound as good as that little... It sounds really old-fashioned, like an arcade game, like boom, boom. Bam, bam! It's like, what the? Who put that in? I'm not sure if I prefer these lasers or if I prefer the sort of smoky effect. I wonder why they didn't put the full-on like smoke stuff in. I'm guessing because it's quite demanding on the console to have that sort of smoky effect look really good. That could be one reason, I'm not sure. But I'm determined to come first in this race. I want to win both our races that we're doing in this little gameplay. This feels different. Does it feel different to you guys? This must be like a different race, first of all. So I don't think I've done this race before.
Ah, bad luck.
Well done.
Collisions will break your skill chain.
Oh.
The longer you can keep a chain going, the better. But crash, and you lose it all.
Well, I'm not doing very well here, am I? I seem to be struggling on this particular surface. Ah, that's better. That's more like it. Yeah, I don't even recognise this place. I don't recognise this race as well, so I'm not sure that works. Oop! Right, come up to the. This looks like it could be an opportunity to perhaps catch up a little bit. Give it a shortcut, because why not? Because I'm an idiot. 340 roads! Yeah! Oh, I lifted off the accelerator for some reason. I slipped. Literally slipped. Oh, God, that's it. Let's push it. How long we got? 54%. We've still got time to catch up, guys. Do not panic. We can still win this. It's still time. Sort of. Not a whole lot of time. Smashing past you. Oh god, okay. I seem to do a lot of grinding in this race. How's the damage looking as well? I wonder if that looks different. Yeah. Oh, let me get so close to the finish now. Brake so late. It's a completely wrong line. Come on! I want to catch up so badly. Please let me catch up! Going straight back into the city again. These cars are quite separated, so it's not like I can just... That's it. Bargy, bargy, bargy. Get out of my way. Stupid Mazda. Get past you. Here's the Golf again. Here's the Golf again. Oh, he's going to finish first. God damn it. Well done. Well done to him. Well done for sure. I did make a few mistakes, for sure. I'm second place. The game has a different vibe to it as well. I don't know if it's just me, but...
Something new that I've organised for this year's festival is the bucket list. I've had booths like this placed all over Europe. You'll find a set of instructions at each one, a challenge. Now, no two bucket list cars are the same, and some will be more difficult than others. But you should try them all, if you only do one thing this summer. Throughout the festival, you'll see these bonus boards. Some of them, like this one, will net you a cash reward. Others will get you a discount on fast traveling around the festival. So keep your eyes peeled for them.
I will keep my eyes peeled, Ben. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a bucket list here.
All of our cars come pre-tuned with a selection of Horizan radio stations.
Ooh, okay. Should we do this? Screw it. Why not? Let's do one more thing. This one is bucket list things. So this is a medium difficulty. This is stunt number 24. Ooh, this is quite a sexy looking guy. Is this supposed to be white or... Is it supposed to be white? I think it's supposed to be white. I'm pretty sure it is anyway. Right, so I've got to do this like a speed trap. So it's in like a speed zone. So you've got to go between like a certain area on the road. Try and max it out to 70. This will be tricky for sure. I'm hoping we can do it though. So we can end this. It's quite a nice little chance to see the city as well in a little bit more detail. You guys can have a look around. Because I know everyone doesn't have an Xbox One, but a lot of people have Xbox 360s, so you may be tempted to get this game. And that's why I want to show you what it looks like, because it's not the same game as the one on Xbox One by any stretch. It's very similar to driving, so that's definitely a massive thumbs up for that. But in terms of obviously graphics, and there's slight differences between like the way the roads and stuff look as well. But I would still be tempted to buy this game. If I had a 360 only, I'd probably still want to buy it. I'm looking out for traffic. Oh god damn it, that's not a good idea. Oh, I'm doing terrible. So this car is not like sand or dust or whatever this is. We're still within the 70 miles an hour limit though. Do you want to speed up a little bit, please? So there we go. It's more like it. And I think we've done it.
That's one down.
Woo!
But they won't all be this easy.
Or will they? No, that was a medium one apparently. Those obviously hard ones. That was fairly fun. That's going to end it. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Forza Horizon on 360. And if you're new here, make sure you check out the next episode, which will be like a part number 2 on my Xbox One series. And I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.